see a dog inside
of
a car?
I'm not the only one. I've seen people almost bust out a window. People have been close. And then the owner comes along and opens up the door.
I would do it, and here's why. You know, it's the start of the summertime season. Yeah. I like it. It's great for swimming, but not good for children or pets or anyone inside of a locked, windowed, closed-up vehicle. Today's temperature was 86 degrees, so let's just be conservative and say it was 85 degrees. In 10 minutes, the inside of that car heats up to 104. After a half hour, 120 degrees. Folks, we've got more heat heading this way tomorrow, and it's just the beginning of the summertime season. Yeah, we're almost sizzling downtown with 84. At least the humidity is coming down. It is cooler near the lake. If you want to cool down, head to Fairhaven. They're at 66 degrees, and everyone is looking at dry weather. There's Fossil Service Experts live, triple Doppler radar. So midsummer warmth and humidity again for tomorrow. Looks like I was a little too long on the text there. Keep it shorter for Thursday. Hey, we are going to deal with some wet weather there. A few showers and thunderstorms. It'll be humid later this week. As well, we'll find some scattered showers and thunderstorms and the week Friday. So overnight tonight, skies mainly clear, some patchy valley fog. Let's check out the future cast through the overnight. You see there's not much going on, and I'm going to show you the future cast tomorrow afternoon, but I want to let you know most everywhere stays dry. There will be a threat for a pop-up isolated shower. I think that's going to be north and northeast of Onondaga County in the afternoon, so we'll pause it at noon. Here you start to see it flaring up in Oswego and Oneida counties. It moves to the north and then fizzles out. I do think that's going to be a little bit more robust and more numerous than it's really going to be for tomorrow night. Again, fairly quiet, a better chance for those spotty to scattered showers and thunderstorms Thursday. That will bring the temperature down slightly. 61, mainly clear, comfy for tonight with patchy valley fog. For tomorrow, we're again into the mid-80s, mostly to partly sunny, just that low risk for a shower in the afternoon up to the north. There will be a nice breeze tomorrow developing 5 to 20 miles per hour. That's my pick day. 80 degrees and humid, few showers and storms, mostly cloudy on Thursday, mostly cloudy, scattered showers and storms on Friday. These aren't washout days. There'll be some peaks of sun. After 85 there in humidity, that drops on Saturday, 69 with isolated showers. Sunday should be the better of the 2 weeks. Weekend days drier and 72.